What do you like about North and what do you dislike?
Don't ask me that question.
Oh, yeah?
What am I supposed to say?
I don't know.
So one thing I like about North High School is
everyone's so kind and like caring.
Our school's cafeteria.
I like the opportunities that we get as students.
I like that I can leave and get food.
We're allowed to go out for lunch.
We have open campus.
The open campus.
I like our school education.
I like the education that they give us.
I like the teachers here.
I think that the teachers at North are really, really strong.
All the teachers are always open for help.
I like the teachers at North.
Like Miss Mindra, my math teacher, is like an amazing teacher, you know?
I really like CS.
It's a community school.
I like being surrounded by my friends.
I love our sense of community.
It's like one big mishpacha, you know? Everyone's a family here.
The atmosphere in North.
I like the atmosphere.
How Green Tech North has an option for everyone.
Our theater program and music program.
The sports teams that we have.
Athletics in our school.
The things I don't like
is how competitive it can be.
I don't like those sports that we have here.
The thing I dislike about North is the lack of acceptance.
I dislike the lockers because they're all like dirty and they don't work. So we should get new lockers.
She said.
Your guidance counselors don't really like help you like the way they should.
Disliking that like all the kids like drool in the bathroom or whatnot.
Don't like North because the teachers are crazy.
I really dislike the whole midterm week thing. That really needs to be changed.
The school sucks in general. I don't like it.
I don't like how like today's like a snow day and basically like I was hoping for a snow early dismissal, but guess it's not happening.
But I don't like the library, for example.
It's the library.
In the library at North, they don't like really give us any freedom.
Librarians, I'd like to kick you out.
Like right now, we're chilling. But let's say we're too loud. We say something to our friend. You know, we're trying to be nice.
But it's blown out of proportion.
Yeah, we're trying to spread the love, you know. And some teacher has to come here and ruin it for everyone.
It can be really intimidating if getting good grades isn't your forte.
I don't dislike anything.